This question came in 2016 for 2 marks. The question is, consider an n-channel MOS metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistor with a gate to source voltage of 1.8. VGS is equal to 1.8 volt. Assume that W by L is equal to 4. Mu Cox is equal to 70 times 10 power minus 6 ampere per volt square. Threshold voltage is also given, which is 0.3 volts. And the channel length modulation parameter, which is usually represented with lambda, this is 0.09 volt inverse. Now, in the saturation region, the drain conductance in microsiemens is. So, let's find what is in saturation region. We know the current is, let's find this first, mu Cox W by L times VGS minus VTH whole square over 2. Now, if we consider, as they have given channel length modulation parameter, the CLM parameter is given, which means we have to take 1 plus lambda times VDS. This is the channel length modulation parameter. Okay. Now, if we take this and find what is drain conductance is del ID over del VDS. Okay, del VDS. This is equal to, if you differentiate this, so this entire term is not dependent on VDS, so this remains exactly there. But when you differentiate this, this is zero, okay, plus when you differentiate this, del by del VDS of VDS is one, so you get lambda. So this is mu Cox W by L times VGS minus VTH whole square over 2 times lambda. So this is what it is. So we need to find the value of this. Okay, so let's substitute the values because we have everything present there. Mu Cox is 70 times 10 power minus 6 ampere per volt square times W by L is 4 times VGS minus VTH. VGS is 1.8, 1.3. This will become 1.5 square divided by 2 times 0.09 volt inverse. Okay. Here we have, in fact, by the way, volt square, let's cancel that. Okay. Now this is equal to, let's calculate, this is 2. Let me just put this in calci. 70 times 2 times 2.25 times 0.09. This is 28.35 times, we have 10 power minus 6, 10 power minus 6, this will be Siemens, okay, so this is in micro, so let's put this value, so 28.35 micro Siemens, okay. So it is asked in micro Siemens, so the answer is 28.35. 28.35.